Welcome to One Christian Church. We are located at the corner of Bantha and McFarland Roads on the south side of Indianapolis, Indiana. We have two service options, our classic service, which begins at 9:15 a.m., and our contemporary service, which begins at 11:15 a.m. It would be wonderful to see you in one of our services on Sunday morning. Now, prayerfully prepare your heart and mind as you listen.
Thank you. Have a wonderful Christmas.
What the hell do you want?
I have a delivery for Clark W. Grisman. I was supposed to deliver it yesterday, but it fell between the seats. I didn't see it. I'm sorry. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. I can't believe it.
What is it? A letter confirming your reservation at the Nut House?
It's from my company.
Your bonus.
My bonus.
Open it, Clarky. Open it.
Yeah, I hope it's a fortune, Clark.
You do, Eddie?
Oh,
I was afraid. I'm sorry.
Are you going to bawl all over it, or are you going to open it?
Oh, I was going to wait till tomorrow to tell you all this, but what the heck? With this bonus check, I'm putting in a swimming pool. That's it. That's the big one.
Open it.
I'm sorry if I've been a little short with everyone lately. I've been waiting for this bonus. To make sure the pool goes in as soon as the ground thaws, I had to lay out the money in advance. And until this little miracle arrived, I didn't have enough in my account to cover the check I wrote.
Tear the sucker open, Dad.
Yeah.
Drum roll.
There's enough left over. I'm going to fly you all down here to help us dedicate it.
I can't swim, Clark.
I know that, Eddie. Hey.
Oh. Clark, what's wrong? Honey. It's bigger than you expected. Smaller? What is it?
It's a 1-year membership in the Jelly of the Month Club.
Oh, God.
Clark, that's the gift that keeps on giving the whole year.
And that's why we start to be sure that the religious aspects of religion are important. I'm going to go to the hospital. other than perspective. Perspective means to put the interruption in perspective. How bad is it really doing? And lots of those changes that we can't stop at the moment. We spend $100 worth of worry on a $5 problem. Did you hear that? We spend $100 worry on a $5 problem. If your car doesn't get stuck before something comes over, it's not the end of the world, right? And you're not inviting people in to go back to the anyway. And if you are, you're throwing one bad party in the game. Think about that. Get a perspective on it. If this just got to the end, then most of the time, it's not. And then the third word is, I think it's important to get it right. It means God is in control. You didn't hear that before. You stopped sitting on it. Are you still getting all of these little things? How many of you remember what I was going to get to do? Nothing can happen to you without God knowing. And knee-jerk reactions to some interruption won't happen if you have better information. And better information always means better decisions. So let us take that back. Here is a story where better information would have made a huge difference. Mrs. Monroe made 9 cents. One day she came home from the grocery store and found her home as usual yard in the car. She looked in the living room and saw 5 children sitting in the sofa. She put down her groceries and went to get some to work. Her 5 adorable children were playing with 5 of the biggest toy stamps she'd ever seen. And Mrs. Monroe yelled, "Run, children! Run!" And he stopped, grabbed his stump, and ran in a different direction. And the mother and Mrs. Monroe yelled again, "Run, children!" And she scared the kids so much, of course, that they screamed the stumps. Now, let me give you some information that the Monroe children did not possess. Stumps don't like to be screamed. With that information, so when we face an election, the best plan is to be perfect. Don't react to feelings and emotions. What can you do?
Before we begin, since this is Aunt Bethany's 80th Christmas, I think she should lead us in the saying of grace.
Oh, great.
What, dear?
Grace!
She passed away 30 years ago.
They want you to say grace. The blessing!
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. One nation, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Amen.
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 Thank you.